I'm sitting all alone here in my wooden home, minding my tasty and blocky cake. But I take my eyes off it, stolen within a click. I grab my wooden sword and a steak, a steak, a steak. So I traveled out in the midnight, and all the mobs wanted me. I think I might change to peaceful, no, that makes me a pansy. I see the thing that's stolen, my cake, it was so delish. I put my mad face on, prepare to slap with the fish. Creepers all around and zombies come from the ground. I look at what stole my tree, no lordy, am I beat. It's tall, dark, and got my cake, and I made the mistake of looking at the single eye. I just looked at an Enderman. I fight my attention span. I need to stay staring at this thing. I'm sure if I look away, he will just go his way. I also need to go change my pants. If happy ever afters did exist, I would just be eating cake like this. But sadly that Enderman got away. It's time to steal some cake from his domain. That's when I prepared an army, made entirely of sheep. Got my ender eyes ready and jumped into the dark deep. There it was, my cake, so I yelled attack for my sheep. That Enderman is now covered in a white cloud of fleece. Ender dragon all around, and Enderman come from the ground. I take my cake and run away, but can't find my path away. So I turn around, ready, prepared to take on that big scaly bird. And then I realize that I provoked all the Endermen. I just can't leave the end. That Ender dragon needs to be slain. But now that I have my cake, I can beat anything, cause my cake is really OP. If happy ever afters did exist, I would just be eating cake like this. But sadly I can't get home easily. It's time to kick some ass with my sheep army. Okay, I'm fighting this dragon with everything I got. Gonna punch it in the face with my butt. You know I'm gonna win because I wrote this plot. I want my cake, I want my cake. You can have my cake. If you want one, learn to bake. I'm sitting here all alone, here in my wooden home, minding my tasty and blocky cake. I'm surrounded with fire now, my sheep army's on the prowl. I think it's time to go have a taste. If happy ever afters did exist, I think that they would simply taste like this. Wait a second, what is that strange hiss? Oh God, no, don't blow up my cake like this.